Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in Factorio. And this is our New World series. So what's happening today? Well, we're trying to finish off this rocket silo research, so that way we can kind of carry on doing what we're doing. We know that the iron here is running a bit skimpy. It's not enough. We need to almost like double this. And so that's a fact. We produced up here, in the last episode, we produced all of this stuff here that is currently processing, and it's not going all the way down the copper. We almost need to create another set of copper smelting and then feed it in, but the closest kind of biggest deposit for that is up over, if you see to the top right there, this big one right here. We got this big deposit here of copper. We also got these little guys cropping up, so we're gonna have to do a cleansing route, I think. So what we're gonna do is probably go over here, place a radar unit, and then place, so we're gonna try and place 4 radar units, I think, is what we're gonna do. So that means we need to build 4 of these bad boys. Radar units, where are ya? Under military. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Run up this way. Do we have... some walls. We got a bunch of ammo. A few towers. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. We'll see how it goes. Let's check this out here for a bit. How's the... the repair stuff happening. Maybe we'll throw a bunch of repair packs in here just in case. This is being harvested. Got lots there. And this is kind of oil. It's building up. Oil, copper up here that's kind of untouched. Okay, so this is where the radar units are. So basically directly towards the left here. Oh, crap. I see them. We'll have to kind of put these bad boys out. Okay, so to track them in and see what happens. Okay, that's scary, but woo! Ready, guys? They're gonna come. Come on. Hello, hello. There you go. There we go. Now we got some stuff happening here. Okay. So now, woo! Okay. Let's do a row of turrets like here. Where are we? 1, 2, 3. Okay. Take these ones. Okay, now we need to start placing. Whoa! No, 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 no. Okay, let's do this. Okay. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. Okay. Come on, come on, come on. Shift 4. Shift 3. Okay, there we go. Whew! That is taken care of. Let's take a look at the map here. Yeah, so looks like we'll be able to put radar units right about here. Let's kind of watch for that border to disappear there. Perfect, perfect. So we're a little bit high, so we got to go down one block. It's probably about here somewhere. think like right here. Let's take a quick peek here. Yeah, I think this is right in the middle. That will be perfect. So let us place this bad boy right here. Okay, and then we're gonna put a laser because that's what we've been doing. Put the laser in the front of the battlefield. Just keep doing like that. Show power like so. And then we put in a light. Let's see, like so. And then we put in, basically we need more bullets before we can kind of continue with our campaign, but that's okay. We're positioning this outpost here, so no big deal. Hopefully we have enough walls to build this. Let's see here. I used to build these with solar panels, so that way they get powered, but not necessary. I don't feel it's necessary. There we go. Bang, bang. Okay, perfect. So now, let's pick this stuff up here. Boom, boom, boom. Make sure we got all the turrets. And then we'll run all this back towards where there's power. Okay, and let's see, like that. And we'll just click and hold. And it's gonna place as we run. And we should be able to hook it in to our power system here. Oh, right here. Bang. Let's place some lights down. Because I always put lights down. That's an important thing. Just so that way, then, if we're ever running around in the dark, then we can kind of see where we are here. Let's see here. Do this. This. A lot of lamps. There we go. Okay, so there you go. So now that area is locked. Maybe we'll just kind of go run down this way. Oops. Pick that up. Let's see here. Like that. Let's see how far we can go before we hit trees. Oh. Okay, let's see here. Long way to go still. Let's see here. Wow. Surprised I can get through this. Okay, so go map. We're almost there. A little bit further down here. I think this is the block right here. The one I'm standing in. Yeah, I think so. So we can just basically take this, chop down all those trees. Just amazing. I love watching this. Really, really cool. Okay, so now we need to put another one of these guys. Right? Do we need to put laser turret on this one? I don't think we do, actually. Because if you think about it... I've been putting one laser turret in each of these, so we might as well just keep it up. It doesn't hurt. It probably will never get used, which is fine by me. let's see here. Where do we put this? Put it like this. That looks good. And then we can put a light like this. And then we can fill these bad boys up. And then we can put in the walls, because the walls is kind of what doesn't really defend it, but it keeps it from being kind of trashed. Oh, do we have enough blocks here? Not really. We're missing one block. One block. I'm pushing the wrong keys here. Yeah, one block. That sucks. Okay. Let's kind of bring this across this way, too. Yeah, and we'll just kind of run. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Did you see that? Let's run up here, grab these. These are turrets. Forgotten about turrets. Nice. Some bullets reclaimed. I like that. Okay. Look at that. The rocket silo is almost done. Nice. And right here. Like so. Perfect. Okay. Now what we need to do is we need to kind of light it up. We'll stop lighting it up there. Because now we got it hooked in. Woo! Train. And then we're back to this stuff here. So it's more the copper is what we're finding. Okay, if it's the copper, let's do this. Let's kind of tear this up. Let's just stop it. Okay. I'm gonna try and pick up all the belt. Okay, so pick all this stuff up. We don't need this anymore. Okay. Oh, that's right, logistics system. Okay. Okay. So let's throw these in here, just so that way I can continue processing. Okay, so we need more of these guys. Let's bring in four more. I don't want to put too much up there, so let's try some four more. Let's kind of experiment here. This is what I'm running for. Four more. So we'll probably grab a stack of bricks. Four more. Where are we? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. See what that does. Oh, looks like the steel's doing pretty good. It's all backed up. Yeah, this is kind of the buffer. Exactly what I wanted to see. Circuits were kind of dependent on this stuff, which is basically the iron, which is 50% of it is being taken, unfortunately. And a lot of it has been taken by the steel. And see, I knew that they would do that. They're taking from here. That's frustrating, actually. Let's throw those there. Okay, anyways. Where's that coming from? Yeah, on here. We got attacks coming from this side too, so basically we'll have to attack out this way. Position radar units all the way out. We're gonna have to kind of, in the field area here, I think we're gonna have to create more solar panel arrays, just kind of like they how they're set up already. So that's gonna be another thing which uses materials, a lot of iron. See, by the time it comes here, it's pretty much gone. Like, look at that. So what this is doing, they're moving it past it. So I think it's helping, but same note. We need to increase this. We need to basically create another bank right here. So we need to move all of this stuff. So I was hoping that this would be done. That all these materials would be kind of, you know, kaputsky, but it's still lots of material here to harvest. Well, what we could do, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So we have to move this kind of down and then over, and we're gonna put another, I think, ore processing here and kind of try and tie it into here past this, as I think what the plan will be. Okay, I don't think we need these anymore, so let's kind of take care of that. Okay, so that is that. What's this? Why is there one repair pack? Why is there a bunch of repair packs here? Let's take them all. Why would there be so many repair packs there? Weird. Unless they brought them all back? No. No, that's nice and full as it's supposed to be. Throw that one logistic guy. Crap, hey? It's those circuits. We need to hurry up with that circuit stuff up here. And then we need to double the production down there. So that's what we'll do. That's what we'll do. Okay. Just taking a drink. So, let's tear this up here. Okay. So we have this kind of array, right? What happens if we were to just pick this up? And let's do this a little bit differently. Okay. Okay, grab this stuff. Man. You know what? I'm just gonna pick it up by hand because the robots, if you do the stuff with the robots, it should prioritize, but it doesn't. Okay. So, these are the materials, right? So what we're gonna do is we're gonna harvest them, bring them up, and bring them up this way. Okay. Now, I think we're gonna do this differently. Instead of bringing it up the middle, we'll probably have them offload in the middle. So, let's see. So the original was 4. And we want to add. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. This, I hope, should be enough. So we're going to kind of see that for ourselves here. So we're going to put it on the belt. Going up. Right. Let's put these guys down there, 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 and there. Same spots on the other side. Okay. Then we're gonna have the iron ore or copper ore be deposited in on this side. Same on this side. So we're gonna create two streams. Let's see here. That, and then we do that, one more down since we have the space. Okay, so like this with the splitter. Okay, and then we do this. Okay, and then we do the same on the other side. Okay, right there. Maybe not so much There we go. Okay. So now we need to grab these. So we'll do the same kind of idea. Except we'll start like this. And we'll just kind of create a pattern. Like so. Yeah, there'll be a little tiny bit. This is a little bit different configuration, but that is okay. Okay. And then we bring these belts like so. Okay. Do the same for this side. I want to, of course, merge this into one, which is kind of funny. And then we're going to merge it, and then we're going to split it into two again. Oh, that's funny. Just because, right? Okay, so we got that. Okay, so now we can power this baby up. So let's grab a substation, because that's what's going to do the trick. Right there. Okay, then we can do this to power the substation. Then we can add in a couple lights. One here. One here. Okay. Now this stuff we need to kind of power on and kind of deal with. How are we going to do that? Well, think like this. Maybe like that. I don't know. Doesn't really matter. Like that. Like that. Like that. Okay. Let's see how this is gonna go. And if we have to, we could always add two more on top there. We might need to add two more because if you notice, the copper wire is not quite making it down there, so we need two more. So one, two. A lot of stuff here, hey? Almost need to extend the wall up and then diagonally up and then kind of bring it over. Almost need to start doing that. It's funny. Okay, let's actually order in some walls while we're thinking about walls. 100 walls. Let's throw this copper there. Got two of these bad boys. Okay, let's kind of add two more. We need more of these guys, the blue sorters. Oh, we're almost out of the logistic. Might have to craft the blue sorters by hand. Yeah. Okay, and then we want to put one there and one there. Of course, we need power. Like that. Then we need to bring this up. Okay. Then we bring this up. Now that should be enough to get them all going. And now I think they're all being in operation. And what we should do here, we'll have to move where this is powered. And what we should do is something like this. And then like that, just so that way there's a little bit better storage, right? And it it should kind of keep constantly going. Makes me wonder if we put another one like this, and then like this. Just do the same. That way they can kind of stay in the system. These kind of two aren't really, we could probably add another one of these. Ah, you know what? This would be just fine. Because then as these stop producing, these will produce. If we had a faster belt, it would make it down there as well. We could probably change these to regular ones, maybe. But we need that constant flow. This is producing. We could probably even put two more in there somewhere. We could probably break it here. Let's see here. Yeah, we could do that. And then basically, if we create two more of those guys, one, two. Oh man. Let's see here. Okay. Two more. One, two, right? And then we will do that. Okay, then we want to put a splitter like that. Okay, do that. Okay. And then let's reconnect it. Okay. And then let us put in like that. Ooh, I should do it like that. And we should have to power it. Like that. Now we've added two more. See, the copper's still kind of building up on that line, so that's fine. It's kind of making its way down. If you watch it, kind of is. The only way to really add to this would be to create another set of two. And then that would, I think, resolve it. So if we do this, that cuts power to everything, which is fine. Let's put another set of two. We only have one of those. Oh, shoot, shoot. Ah. Okay, so just one of those. We put one there. And then we do that, 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 that. Okay, and then we do that. Okay, and then let's make sure we reconnect the power. I don't care how it's wired up really anymore. As long as it's running, that's all that matters. There and there. Now we just need to finish this unit. Oh yeah, we need to shift control. Oh, shift. Oh, there we go. Shift right click and then left click. Okay, so there'll be just a little bit extra copper. You know, it's making it down there. So now if I put one more copper, why is that not powered? There you go. Oh, wait. Do you notice something here? There we go. Now it's backing up. Shift left click. Okay. You almost need double the guys picking up. It's almost like the one is not enough. So what does that mean? That means that wherever there's these guys, we gotta put on the outside line. And these guys we gotta put on the inside line. Like this. Like that. Like that. Then now we can kind of do like this, do double, double, double. Bring the belt down one more. Rocket silo is now complete. Now we can just let the research build up, so let's see what happens here. See, the belt is not fast enough because these guys aren't really Can we do this? So what are we gonna do here? Basically what I'm gonna do here is take that out, do that, then I'm just gonna do this. Maybe just do that. And what that will do is that will just make sure that there's enough material. Let's see, we'll do the same here. Alright, and then we'll bring it around. That way it keeps it loaded completely. Now it's producing. It's because we doubled. But then now, if you notice, it's not going down all the way. So we'll do that. Do that. Maybe half of them we won't. Let's see what happens. Just kind of watching, just kind of seeing if we can do anything better with it. So do we need the two? I'm just kind of watching it. I'm gonna throw that into the air. Oh, there we go, now it's starting to back up a bit. I don't know if I like that. Wonder why that is. Oh, look at that, the iron. So what, we need to expand the iron too? Is that what this is telling us? To meet up with the copper? Okay. I can kind of see that. So, how do we do that? We need to add two more of these bad boys. We need some bricks. Let's see, bricks. We need some of these bad boys. Maybe we'll start building a wall around this place? I don't know. Or will it last that long? Now the material is kind of skimpy, it seems. Okay, basically it's the iron. Oh man, oh man, oh man. Do we have the bricks yet? I ordered 100 bricks. Where is it? I'm in the logistics system. These should be part of the system. They should be in a passive provider, right? Oh yeah, they're coming, they're coming. Just gotta wait. Patience, patience. Because they have to come from the center to out here, right? So let's build two more. Let's throw that away. Let's build two more. Where are we? One, two. Nice, nice. Okay. Okay. And place four more. So, let's knock it there. Knock it there. I'm gonna take this bad boy out. Yeah, I know. Okay. So we need, of course we need to take this out because we need to redo it all. Okay, so that's the input. Okay. Take that light out. Maybe we'll just add it straight down. You know, one, two, three, four, just like so. All right, just like that. All right, let's pick these up so that way we can kind of get them positioned correctly. Like that. Okay. Like that, like that. Like that. Okay. Let's place this and this. Okay, so then we need this stuff to come down. Then we can load it up. Right. Power now we want to kind of do differently. We want to do power in like this, like this, like that, I think. We'll do the same down here. Go one, two, three, and we'll do the same here. One, two, three, right? Then these bad boys get merged. Let's actually merge them like that. Like this. Now I forgot about the other thing I need to do. I'm gonna do this. Oops. Like that, and then we. Okay, so now we'll see what happens. We added the processing. We can create two more. Let's see how this goes. Just give it a second, let it catch up. Okay. The copper. Again, it's not making its way all the way down. Okay, so that's fine. Two, three, four. Let's see, let's see. So, half of them. Let's just see here. Okay. Nah, see, it doesn't matter actually if you have the two or not. So if I do that, It should be in operation. So I guess if I wanted to add more of them, where is it? So let's kind of do this. Let's order a stack of these bad boys. Throw that in there. Logistic robot, why do I keep getting them in my pocket? I guess the thing with the iron is that I wouldn't have enough for double the iron. And the copper we're always gonna kinda accumulate, I think. So if we added, and what's going on here is not enough iron. Not enough iron, it looks like, is being mined. So let us add a few more things here. What's this? Oh yeah, look at that. It's the resource thing. Oh yeah, cool. You can right click on the blueprint to clear it. That's neat. Miners, here we go. Got this guy here. So we want this guy like this. And then we bring it down like that. Okay. Now let's bring up another column of these peoples. Like this. Like this. Bang. Bang. Okay, let's do a little bit more. A few more trees here. Let's see here. Like that. Let's match all these up. Okay. So now, how do we hook this in, right? Let's see here. Let's bring this straight down. It's actually, it'd be very easy. Do this, splitter. Bring it across like that. Splitter. Bang. Look at that. Beautiful. Okay, now we just need to add a few more belts. Like so. And let's make sure we add something like this. Like that. Like that, maybe. And let's add a light to each one of these. Okay. Now I got more iron. It is being consumed. And how the circuit's coming along. Yeah, well, we'll just keep that happening just like that. And the copper will be filled up. At least this will continue production. This will continue processing this whole deposit. Maybe we can have this stuff snake through. I don't know. we'll figure something out with that. Cool. Okay, so I see that's working out very, very nicely. This is going to be consumed. This is all nicely loaded up. Okay. Yeah, this will be alright. We'll let it produce. Let's run down here, and then I think we'll call it an episode. We haven't had any attacks, which is kind of nice. We do have some extra materials here to throw in there. Oh, look at that. You can see the influx of the circuits. Nice. Of course, producing these and... producing just enough. But yeah, but thank you everybody for watching. Hope you've enjoyed this episode and that kind of restructuring of that, the circuits to help with all of this, to help with research. You know, in the next episode, we'll tackle this and maybe get to fighting. We also have the rocket silo that we need to work on, which is right here. And it needs, it's actually not too bad, not too bad. I think we need, we'll need one of these guys, these assembling machines, to do that with. And why aren't they bringing me any assembling machines? Do we have any logistic robots? We do. Over 300 available. So what's going on here? Yeah, okay. No, it's good. It's keeping up. And is this still operating? I think these are producing, right? Not sure what's taking a long time. Maybe it's just unloading. So this is producing as fast as it can, basically. It's being augmented with the stuff up top. So that's nice. Let's see, throw that there. Let's throw these back into here. So what's happening here? So we got this, and we got this. And slowly being consumed and used. Right, because that's what's happening. And then it does this. We need 1,000 of this stuff. Hmm. Red circuits are slowly being used. That's interesting. So that's what we'll do. So next episode, we'll work on expanding the production down here. But now there doesn't seem to be a shortage, all because nothing, I see, because everything is kind of caught up now. Everything's being focused into the circuits, which then goes into the research, which now the research is backed up, and this guy should be operating to fill this one up. And that one's by itself, so we should be able to catch up with materials, and then eventually these will fill up. Maybe we can request 2,400 inside these. Well, wait, not 2,400. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We actually need 2,000. 2, 4, 6, 8. All right? 2, 4, 6, 8. What, 9? 2, 4, 6. So what, 9,600 is what we want. 9,600. And same for this one. We want 9,600. That will keep them full. I think that will work. Because we want it to be completely filled up, so that way when it moves, it's kind of like a buffer, right? And then in the other place they'll produce until they don't produce anymore, until they don't need them anymore. And then down over here, this stuff will always get consumed because it's producing the advanced processor units, which then go to create this stuff. But why is this? Does it just take so long to build these? What are these? These are efficiency modules. Well, since we're making these, let's grab all those. Now, is this all ready to be to go? Yeah, I guess it just needs these guys. So how many do we need? We need 5 process units. And that will stop until this stops. So we need a lot more of these bad boys. A lot more. Okay, not a big deal. Eventually this stuff will stop, I hope. Let's see here, it's this 50. Yeah, this one we'll leave open as always. It's more of those. I should let you go. Thank you. Bye bye.